Hello and welcome to Global Thinkers. I'm Wang Guan in Beijing. Today, it is our pleasure to have with us Madame Sogolo Gomez, President of the World Peace Council. Madame Gomez, great to have you with us. You have been to China multiple times. Tell us the biggest transformation, the changes that you saw that really impressed you over the years.
First of all, I feel extremely happy and honored to participate in the program on the occasion of the 100th anniversary of the establishment of Communist Party of China. Tremendous changes have indeed taken place in China. Before my visit to China, we had very limited knowledge about your country. To be frank, we didn't know China. The China we observed in books, stories, myths, and the history of CPC is different than the one we imagined. China's achievement on ethnic independence, prosperity, and economic development are based on a rough developmental path. My first visit to China was by invitation from the International Department Central Committee of the CPC, which left me with a very positive impression. The social order and the discipline of the army are very impressive. We could feel the CPC's determination in the blueprint to make China prosperous and strong. After 2 years, I paid my second visit to China. There were obvious changes. Compared with the China 2 years before, relatively remote areas had been changed into modernized and culture-diversified cities. On this visit, I went to an automobile factory. We saw advanced production lines, outstanding thinking in design and world-class products. In the area of social development, we have seen the achievement in Chinese poverty alleviation. China has made its own socialist developmental path according to the condition of China as a country. Furthermore, Chinese people are the creators of this history. That's why I personally think the experience could be borrowed internationally by all humanity from China's poverty alleviation and social harmony after 100 years of effort made by the CPC.
This year marks the centenary of the founding of the Communist Party of China. How do you look at the role of the CPC to not just the development of China, but also to the experience of global governance?
In
the first place, under the leadership of the CPC, China achieved great economic development and realized huge justice in its society, as well as territorial integrity and sovereign independence. What's more, the Chinese government and its people have brought the idea of sharing to the whole world. Global peace, civil welfare, as well as personal fairness are the rights shared by each one of us. The developmental path of socialism with Chinese characteristics offers a new way of thinking and developmental direction, as well as points of view for global governance.
And then Xi Jinping's thought on socialism with Chinese characteristics for a new era has been this new organizing principle of the Communist Party of China, the governing party of China, one of the longest governing communist parties anywhere in the world. How do you look at this piece of thought?
The thought on socialism with Chinese characteristics for a new era is treasure for global citizens, especially for its great significance on modernization and social reform. China has found its own way on socialist development within the limits of its historical conditions, unique cultural elements and social background. At the same time, President Xi Jinping has contributed a great example on global poverty alleviation for the world. His governance focuses on the Chinese people in order to improve people's welfare and promote economic development. We see that Chinese people live enjoyable lives and are settled in comfortable jobs, which, without doubt, shows a high attention paid by the Chinese government to human rights. China's made a great contribution to world peace by creating a stable and harmonious society, which can be seen as huge progress for humanity, as well as a strong support to the idea that the thought on socialism with Chinese characteristics for a new era will bring China more prosperity and greatness.
Mm-hmm.